Hey guys! On Wednesday, November 20th, BTS fans worldwide expressed their disappointment and anger after HYBE, BTS's management company, released an article that allegedly excluded Taehyung's solo achievements from its report on the group's and members' activities throughout 2023. The article, published by Korean media outlet OSEN, highlighted various solo and group activities of BTS members, but failed to include Taehyung's contributions and accomplishments, sparking frustration among ARMEs. This reaction stems from the fact that Taehyung, despite currently serving in the military, has made remarkable achievements with his solo works this year. In March 2023, he released the song Friday NS, which was warmly received by fans and performed well on several charts. Furthermore, his debut solo album, Layover, released in September 2023, achieved monumental success, topping charts like Billboard, iTunes, Circle Charts, and more. Apart from commercial success, Layover also received critical acclaim, winning accolades such as Favorite Debut Album at the 2024 iHeart Radio Music Awards and earning other prestigious nominations. With such achievements, fans find it unreasonable for HYBE to omit his success in their official report. After noticing Taehyung's absence in the report, fans quickly voiced their displeasure on social media. Some regarded HYBE's action as deliberate sabotage or unfair treatment toward Taehyung. One fan's comment resonated widely, "I keep thinking I won't be surprised by their sabotage, but they continue to shock me. This is so painful." Others pointed out the inconsistency in the report, saying, "They mention every member who released music this year, except Taehyung. This is so bizarre. How could such significant achievements be overlooked?" Layover stands out as one of the most successful releases among BTS members' solo projects. With its unique musical style, artistic music videos, and heartfelt tracks, Taehyung created a masterpiece that gained global recognition. Fans also noted how he managed to break several records, proving himself as an artist with a strong individual identity beyond the group's activities. This exclusion is seen by many as a significant oversight, especially considering the importance of Taehyung's achievements in reinforcing BTS's name as a global icon. Fans hope HYBE will address this issue and give Taehyung the acknowledgement he deserves for his efforts. BTS fans, known as ARMY, have always wholeheartedly supported both group and solo activities of all seven members. However, they also demand fairness and equal recognition for each member. They hope HYBE, as the company representing BTS, will treat all members equally and transparently in every report or promotion. In protest, some fans have even launched campaigns to raise public awareness of Taehyung's achievements, with hashtags like Respect and Taehyung Servers trending on social media. Through this incident, fans have shown that they will continue to fight for justice for their idol, ensuring that every BTS member's achievements, including Taehyung's, are appropriately acknowledged. Kimtaehyung, better known as V, is one of the standout members of the global sensation BTS. At 28 years old, this singer, songwriter, and K-pop idol has captured the hearts of millions since his debut with BTS in 2013 under Bigot Entertainment, now known as HYBE Labels. As a vocalist and dancer in the group, V's distinctive voice and charisma have made him one of its most prominent figures. While contributing to BTS's success, V has also showcased his individual talents as a solo artist. His solo tracks featured in BTS albums, such as Singularity and Inner Child, reveal his unique artistry. Additionally, he has shared independent works on platforms like SoundCloud, where songs like Winter Bear and Snowflower have garnered acclaim from fans and critics alike. A significant milestone in V's solo career came in September 2023 when he released his debut album, Layover. This album is a heartfelt reflection of his emotions, dedicated to his beloved pet dog, Yeonteun. The deep bond between V and Yeonteun served as the primary inspiration behind this work, offering fans a rare glimpse into his personal life. Layover was highly praised, solidifying V's position as a mature and authentic solo artist. V's solo success continued with the release of his single Friday NS in March 2024. The song, which explores themes of relationships and the meaning of friendship, further established him as an emotional and profound musician. Amidst his achievements, V also took on a significant responsibility as a citizen of South Korea. In December 2023, shortly after his solo debut, he officially enlisted for mandatory military service. V is currently serving as a corporal in the South Korean military, specifically as a member of the Special Task Force of the Military Police Corps. This role underscores his strong commitment to fulfilling his duties, proving that he is not only a K-pop idol, but also a dedicated individual serving an important role for his country. V's journey is not just about music and fame, but also about dedication, love, and responsibility. Both as an artist and a soldier, he continues to inspire many with his perseverance and integrity. Fans of V and BTS, known as ARMY, remain wholeheartedly supportive during his military service, eagerly anticipating his return to the entertainment world with more outstanding works.